that was Lord willing. Thank God I ain't make it to that four building. But now I got the chance to do it big on them. I know gluttony's a sin, but I'm a pig on them. And I won't miss a red cent, scraping every inch. Watching all this cash, watch the paper rinse. Couple homies pray my dream stop. So I had to pull back from them niggas like a slingshot. But how, we was off the same block. When they was locked, I put numbers on them green dots. See all that hating, only make them cop another coupe, ring watch. I seen all the snakes surface when the cream crop. It kills them that they bitches wanna kick it off. Hoes going Hulkamania, they rip it off. Send that trick back, missing walls. Even Stevie seen M's, what your vision
call? I'm just trying to get it out when young and had to get it. Can't apologize for the way them niggas feeling. All God's plan and it wasn't my decision. I swear to God that it wasn't my intention. But you took it personal. Don't take 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 it personal.
That's just period. No matter if I was doing rap or I was on the street, let me do me.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Because you're all individuals at the end of the day.
Because I've never been a hater. I always honor what the next man did. You know what I'm saying? If I ever said, damn, yo, I don't like that nigga. He did something to me. I ain't telling you I don't like him just because of the way his face is shaped and the way he's wearing his jacket. You know what I'm saying? He did something directly. You know what I'm saying? That rubbed me the wrong way. So, you know what I'm saying? Other than that, I respect, I tip my hat to everybody.